Day two of this mural and the flowers are finally going in. So you can see I start by chalking out what I want to do, and then I had a whole time lapse of me painting all this color and it didn't fucking film. So here is me doing the outline on it instead. And here's what I did for the day. So we have all of this color got blocked in, all of the detail line work on most of the flowers got done. And then the second day we'll be finishing the other side. So as you can see, I paint pretty fast.